The Sepang track is ready to welcome this latest edition of the Malaysian Grand Prix. Just a few moments to go until the riders battle away on track. to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and fans is definitely deserved. Stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.